What have I been up to? I went on a quest, saved Middle Earth, became a bit of a hero, did the noble thing and turned down loads of treasure. Yeah, so the brave hobbit Bilbo Baggins now works at a paper company, selling paper rings over the phone. And I drive a Jetta. So.
Comes to me and says, "Thank you, Gandalf, General Manager, for his job." I say, "Okay, you can talk the talk, but can you walk the walk? Vis-a-vis, AKA, for you, to maybe one day end up here in the hot seat, Lord of the Rings."
Him. You seen your ring lately?
No! No! Where is it? Where is it? No, oh, haha, hilarious. Very funny. We're very amused. Haven't you? Oh, so lucky.
Ring in the jelly, yeah? Cranks?
Are you gonna do something about this?
That wasn't me.
Then who was it?
I have no idea.
Oh, sure you do. Don't touch it! Don't.
Huh? Sexual? More so than a boss, I'm more of a chilled out entertainer.
Slosh wizard.
You hear a joke? So, why do orcs have such big penises? It's to yeah.
Go on, Gandalf, why do they have such big penises?
Ah, forgot it. Racist?
Tonight.
Relax, Gandalf. He's a funny boss.
He's stupid and fat, precious.
Hello?
We have a very important client to see you in the women's restroom.
That's odd.
He straightened his tie.
No.
He straightened his tie. He went like this.
Get out!
So, can you get onto that sort of in the next couple of hours?
Yes.
That was master tricks.
Dildo Baggins.
Treat well, Legolas.
Yeah, right.
Well, you don't choose the people you work with. Or go on a quest with. So when you have a connection with someone, that means something.
Everybody! They've breached the walls!
And apparently there's now giant spiders in the parking lot. Great day.